Tony Estanguet of France has won the Olympic gold medal in the men's canoe slalom. Estanguet set a winning time of 97.06 seconds to edge Sideris Tasiadis of Germany, who claimed silver in 98.09, just more than a second back. Defending champion Michal Martikan of Slovakia won bronze with 98.31 seconds.